SmartBridge professional can receive the weight value from three different sources: weight indicator, PLC using serial port or Ethernet port, another SmartBridge instance that's running on a remote PC and shares the weight value over network. In this tutorial, I'll explain how to transmit and receive the weight value over network. First, let's see how to make SmartBridge shares or transmit the weight value over network. Here in this computer, SmartBridge is connected to a weight indicator. Let us see how to transmit the weight value from this SmartBridge instance. From the network section, check the option Share Weight Value Over Network. Press Apply. You should allow SmartBridge through any installed firewall. Now this SmartBridge instance is sharing the weight value that is received from the weight device. Another SmartBridge instances on this network can receive this weight value. Now let us see how to receive the shared weight value. On the receiver side, go to the settings screen. From the weight section, press new to add a new weight device. Enter name for this device. Select PC SmartBridge from the types list. Enter the weight unit. Set interval value. In the address field, enter the IP address of the computer that's sharing the weight value. Press save. Press use this device. Press connect. Depends on your network speed, you may notice some delay until the connection complete. Go back to the operation screen. The received weight value should be displayed on the operation screen.